Honorable Deputy Speaker, me Parliament we digin digatam vyakula tattwaya nathi wigena enawa. Prathamen api agramaathya thumanla denna kitiya. Evelith apita Parliament we sansunwa waadi vela chande deela kaatada bahuthraya thiyenne kiyala apita sanatha karaganna thibuna. Ekata idu dunna nathi kalliyak dan vipakshita kiyala waadi vela innawa. ඒකේ ප්‍රතිඵලයක් හැටියට දැන් අපි කතානායකතුමත් අපට අද නිවේද ඊයේ නිවේදනයක් කළා ඒ නිවේදනයට අභියෝගයක් එල්ල කරමින් දැන් විපක්ෂ නායකවරු දෙන්නෙක් ඉන්න බව අද අපේ ගරු සම්බන්ධන් මැතිතුමා මේ පාර්ලිමේන්තුවේ දීර්ඝතම ඉතිහාසයක් තියෙන මන්ත්‍රීවරයෙක් අද ඒකට අභියෝගයක් ලක් කරා මේ No, no, you are not being removed. We, our position is all the same. So let me say this. Let me say this. The issue is now we are now last year, the beginning of the year, Mr. Sambandhan, Mr. Sambandhan, the beginning of the year, we had Honorable Mahinda Rajapakse as the former president of this country. Last month. Yeah, no, this month he became the former Prime Minister once again. And now he has become the former Member of Parliament. That's what has happened. Now, trust me, I know the Honorable Susil Premajayanth took a lot of pains to explain Article 99.13 and all that. It is very clear. Your own party, Sri Lanka Freedom Party, once you go and obtain membership for another party, your membership ceases. You see, now that issue please. will prove.
Order, please.
It'll prove. No, unfortunately, we have no right.
Order, please.
House has a right. The House has a right. Now you
order,
have
please.
Honorable Dinesh Gunawardhan also his position in this whole issue. So it's a very, very serious matter. Don't get so emotional and sentimental. Honorable Kehliye Jamukkala, don't get so emotional. It's not an emotional issue.
No. Order, please.
Why are you getting so upset?
I am order.
You see,
Garu, Honorable Rauf Hakim. Honorable Rauf Hakim.
Like,
please conclude.
Honorable member, the member sitting next to you was the only sensible member among you. The honorable member sitting next to you, the Kaluta district member, the only sensible member. And you didn't have the magnanimity to listen to him. That is why you are in this position.
Order, please.
One of the most popular leaders in this country has been made a political orphan.
Order, please. Thank you. Garu.